Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command WWII World at War, my continuing multiplayer game versus Marcinos, who is the Allies and has been schooling me in how to play them. I think we're in 42, and I'm already back on my heels. Yeah, that does not bode well. My Japanese play has not been too bad. Oh boy, there goes that German cruiser. So bringing the Germans over there was something I thought I might try. Didn't really work out that well. Death. Now, Italian armies are dying. And they're dying out of supplies, so they don't come back cheap. Yeah, this is very suboptimal over here. Live. Nope, there's another core gone. That guy was not this. So that doesn't make any sense to me. He is attacking from above Norwich, which makes sense for a strategic bomber, but escorting all the way to Pilsen with that fighter does not. So he needs to stay within the escort range of the target, not of the beginning of where he takes off from. I'm going to make that recommendation to Slytherin, I think. I'm going to general retreat in the with this on the Russian front. He's already landed, and I don't think I can stop that landing, so there's that. Yeah, it's pretty much over. Oh, yeah, there's headquarters. Bonus. Ouch. Okay. But hurt myself. Oh, he's dead. Maritime bomber did him in. Oh, that hurt him a little bit. And the Russian hordes are on the march. The only thing slowing them down is my is mud. Oh boy. The Graf Spee. Hmm. So, he's still back there. These guys are in the water. Can take that out. We probably should. Looks like we have to go around to get to the back. Let's go there. Okay, and they'll take out Wellington. These guys decided to do a little something special with them and go take out Cape Town. You need to get fixed up. You're going to go there. These guys can get in the water if I have enough money. So can he. These guys continue to hold. He's collapsed a little bit, allowing me to upgrade this guy. Almost, not quite, not quite. You can come back. All right, North Africa. Couldn't get out the next time if I don't go here. So general retreat over there. What's going on over here? Could hurt him a little bit. His supply should be wearing down. He's a 3. All right. So I've got a headquarters over here now. And he's a good one. All right. So let's undo him. This is Munstein. He's my best guy. For now. All right, so let's see what we got here. Let's first off blow away this guy's entrenchment. Let's get rid of all his morale too. Bring you down here and prepare to get you headquarters are really important for sure. You stay there. Not enough. Didn't get him. Instead of upgrading him, we're going to have to use him. Go back to Berlin. You go into there. You head south. You head here. You go back up there. You run away. So I know these guys are out there, so I can't escape. Let's go silent. All right, so I can't get through that way. Go here and straight out this way. It didn't work. Here and out. 16. Get out of here. You. Cruise on up to here. You go there. We know they're coming. All right, so what are we going to do over here? What do we have? That's not going to be good. So that's supply, and he's bringing in more guys there. No way to stop it. Not sure where his paratroopers are. You're in the right spot. You reinforce. Next turn, you upgrade. All right, let's get the planes out of here. Or at least in some place where they will be useful. You're going to hold as long as you possibly can, although at morale, whatever, you're not going to hold. Although moving back is not going to do it for you either, so we might as well just give you some points and hold. You need to start moving back. It's muddy, but you need to start moving back. You need to fix and then upgrade next turn. You're not useful unless you're maxed out. Okay, you get south. Hurt. Now you move back, so that's not going to happen. You reinforce. Ooh, only two. Can I upgrade you? I can. And I'll rail you out next time. I think he might be needed over here. Get you on a rail. You get on a rail as well. Do I bring them back or do I leave them there for a turn? They're not going to be useful over here. The RAF will chew them to bits, so I think the Luftwaffe is going to stay over here. You can reinforce. And when you advance, I'll bomb you down. You might be useful for a turn. You might be useful up here. It's a general retreat, folks. I'm going to purchase a destroyed core. That's really it. All right, we'll reinforce you. And bring you out. We can't. Why can't we bring you back? Got to hold the southern line as long as possible, but he's going to come screaming over the top of it here, so that's dangerous. So that is dangerous. See, if these guys are going to be useful, they need to move up a little bit. To there. Can always attack and move. All right, so I think I'm going to offer him my unconditional surrender because there's no way this is going to turn out well for me. Purchase for the Italians. Ooh, I get special forces. Look at that. Could move there, but then they die. Yeah, just keep moving. Just keep retreating. I should have done that sooner, I think. All right, so the Italians, what can we do with that much money? Not a whole lot. Could buy some garrisons that will do us no good, so I don't think we'll do that. We'll buy that core back once it bites it, so. But I would prefer an army. All right, so Japan, which has been my best play, easily. Boy, I wish I could get on the Mandalay. That would be pretty phenomenal. It hurt him, but I'd really like to get here. There's a reason for that. If I can cut this guy out, then these guys can both go there. That didn't do any good. I've got these two Bubbas. There's going to be crap in there. He destroyed my other dude in here. So let's bring him over here. Normally I'd get to see something, but it's raining. So let's prep by sending these guys this way. Again, they might be Africa bound along with the other two that I have in the south here. In the meantime, Melbourne is not required here. Long-range amphibious transport, please. You can go ahead and reinforce. Only one, not even worth it. Long-range amphibious transport. Costs a lot of money, but these guys, that's what they're for. Okay, the ships are going to get, Yeah, all my ships. Make sure we're upgraded for the final battle here. We know where his fleet is. Did I start moving him? This bomber would be more useful elsewhere. How come I can't upgrade him? All right, he's up there. Not really in strike range. Where's my other one? Thought I had three destroyers. Could come back in behind him there. So I know he's got this guy, maritime bomber or whatever it is. He smoked me pretty good. He's got a good range too, so I gotta be careful of that. Our second line in here. Now he's got intel, so he's going to know where my fleet is, generally speaking. You I need to put in the water, you I need to operate out of there. Is that all of my fleet? Here's my sub. Okay, you. I'm going to spend money just to upgrade that one sub here. I don't know if it's worthwhile at this point, but we're going to do it. You're going to go ahead and get back up in the lane. You're getting, these guys are getting awfully close here. So, he probably needs a transport out of here. Get back to the home islands. Or somewhere up here. You upgrade. Ten for an additional mobility, sure. I need to go hit that guy. I might put these guys in the water just to kill that guy. I need two of them though. One won't be enough. So I can bring him north. Why can't that long-range amphibious transport you? Got enough money. Is it because the port's bad and they have no other access to water? They need to fix that. You probably need to get out of Dodge here. The Deutschland still alive. One of the few ships that was sunk early in the war. Do need to cover down on Bangkok. You're coming back to Singapore. Boy, if I could go there, I'd be attacking that in a heartbeat. All right, so what do we got up here? Probably not a lot. It's raining. Move him up. But I think it'd still be an 8 there. Let's find out. If I move him to here. Okay. What if I move him to here? I Ching, yeah, that's better. You're fine. Might as well pick him up. Can't. Okay, so we can get this guy. This guy. This guy. So since we're here. We might as well blow this guy away. How many shells we got? 3. Yep, we can demoralize him. Let's do it again. One more time. Hit him. Nice. Okay, so you're down a morale of 37. He's just going to get swapped out, but busting that morale down is a good job. If I would have had my air, I would have been able to get in there. Maybe next time. You need to what? Do you need to pull back? These are hills. Those are mountains. I'm in a hill. Where's the supply better next time? 4, 6, 6. We'll go here behind the river for now. Okay, this is terrible. Give that back up again and get out of Dodge. That was a mistake. What are we gonna do? Put him in the water? Well, let's buy some units here. That should leave me with just enough to put him in the water. We need to come down here and thump that guy. He'll be taking these out next, and then from there, it'll be here and then here. So he's island hopping. I want to try to get him behind him. So as he moves his fleet forward, as it looks like his fleet's in here, we'll move on up. But again, I think this is pretty much over. He's got this thing locked up tight, so I'm going to offer him my unconditional surrender. Yeah, I see where this is headed. I offer unconditional surrender. All right, I got anything else I need to do? I got these guys. Let's reinforce him. And a last ditch effort. Let's try to take some points away. I need these guys here to fix. Oh, that guy there can come on up too. Oh, he already did. I guess I need him. Although, no, I really don't. I need these guys, if nothing else, just to scout. right? My last two battleships. So I can get these out successfully. All right, I'm at the go button. Hopefully he takes my surrender, otherwise we got to play it out. Partisan activity in Australia. Oh, crap. I guess I didn't even bother checking that. Okay. You've been gaming with Carl. Please like, subscribe, come back early and often. This one's almost over, and I am out.